Let's read up on the thingies. Are they hybrids? Guess not. They're not vampires, so maybe necrophages? I think it's... no. I think these are them, right? All ghouls differ from normal ghouls in size, strength, color, and most importantly, intelligence. Whereas all ghouls and grievous are primitive creatures and simple sandwich. All ghouls and their kindred, such as. No, these are not them. How about relics? No. And definitely not specters and vampires. So, not insectoids, not element curse ones. Which ones are they? I know I've killed them before. Elemento? No, definitely not. Maybe they're Ogroids. No. No. Damn it. They look like it. His axe works. What happens when the spikes freaking come out? Oh, I don't need Quinn, I guess. The last time I was here, or the one before that, actually, they just attacked me, like, out of nowhere. I didn't have my sword equipped. Of anything, you know, just mind my own business. I thought they were like bandits ambushing me.
If you think arms to arms, monsters are coming.
Oh. This igni doesn't really work against them. So. Yeah, so that's an Al-Ghul. Logan Reich. So I gotta go at him from behind, huh? Fighting off more than you can chew, you dicks. Oh, fuck. I did get 10 experience points again. Wasn't there a guy upstairs? You know what? They were probably gonna pay me anyway.